Hey friends, I'm Tasia, and this video will show you how to turn off those annoying mid-show Netflix ads. Come on, let's get after it. Netflix has been testing ads for its original content in between episodes of a show you're binge watching. If you've noticed this and found it annoying, there's a really easy way to make it stop. Log into your Netflix account via your computer or a mobile device. Hover over your avatar in the top right to open the drop-down menu, and then select Account. In the Account page, scroll down to the Test Participation link. Click on that link. Here, you'll notice the Test Participation is automatically toggled on. Simply toggle it off, and then hit Done. And just like that, you'll have no more ads playing in between your content. May you forever binge-watch in peace. You can click right about here to subscribe to my channel. And if you like this video, I want to know. So give it a like, a share, or leave a comment below. Thanks for watching.